And the search continues for a missing Readsboro man. Vermont State Police say the family of 73-year-old Harold LeVanway reported him missing on Sunday morning. Police say he was last seen Friday night at around 10 by a neighbor in Readsboro traveling south towards the Monroe Bridge area in Massachusetts. He's believed to be driving a gray 2011 Honda Civic. Anyone with information should contact VSP.